Segregation. What is segregation? Segregation separates both races from everything from buses, bathrooms, schools, and water fountains. Yet, it is such a big issue that some people are willing to sacrifice their well-being just to stop segregation. Very important people in history like Malcolm X, Rosa Parks, and Dr. Martin Luther King Jr., among others, are considered rebels because of their persistency throughout the fight against racial discrimination and segregation. And the first step to end segregation happened in 1954 when the Supreme Court deemed segregation illegal in schools. Somebody keep telling me don't hang around. It's been a long time coming, but I know.